little bit.
Yeah, we're gonna work on posing, and then once, today is the day that we're gonna pick the final. So I know a few was like, they can't stay to the end. You have to stay. If you don't stay to the end, you don't get picked. So once we pick the final 30 models, we have a photographer coming out, and then those final 35 alternates will get pictures taken. Doesn't have to be perfect. We just need your headshot, because that helps us to figure out makeup, hair, styling, and all that, okay? So that's the process. So that's why we're gonna take another break probably later, but that's why we really need you guys to hang in here to the end of the day. If you leave early, you've lost your place, and you've wasted all this time for nothing.
3, 2, 1.
Because of that. 3, 2, 1.
Monkey.
3, 2, 1.
If y'all in front of the camera this little bit, then yeah, we was giving, taking pictures. We gonna be doing this. So, think of commercial. Think of CoverGirl commercial.
Oh.
CoverGirl commercial. Okay, that could be one look. Give me a look. CoverGirl. Okay, that could be one. Maybe a little hands on your hip. Kind of, you know, looking up to the side, you know. Commercial. Give me a commercial look. Would that be commercial? With your face. Because your body can be that way. Well, how would you commercial your face? Like that? You look shy. I gotta give me another one. Let's do gothic this time. A gothic look. This is very scary. Give me a scary high fashion look. I like how your eyes are looking. Remember, this is gothic. Yes, that's cute. Remember, let's change the expression in your eyes. You're just kind of looking the same. Remember, gothic is scary. So think of like Freddy Krueger or something. Well, not like that. If I was on the wall, y'all, I would really just like kind of play with it. I may probably put one little leg right here. Maybe kind of, I can't lift my legs, y'all probably can. But I'll probably put one heel right here, kind of make it cozy. Maybe go underneath, kind of make it more editorial. Kind of, you know, move my body. You know what I'm saying? It's all about moving your body. Like, I would just really play with it. Maybe this, kind of hold this. You know, use my everything around me. Okay? You don't want your look to be the same. Okay?
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God, jump out that sofa, let's kick it off. Tonight's gonna be a good night.
Yeah.
A feeling.
Yeah.
Ooh. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it.
And do it.
And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top. Feel the shot. Body rock. Rock it. Don't stop. Round and round. Up and down. Around the clock.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day, and I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.